Like, what would be a mean comment to you?
It's always like the same thing, because to this fandom, when they tell you something on Drag Race, that's how they always remember you, and it's really hard to break out of that. So, like, my branding was, oh, she can't walk in heels. And now, like, I'm forever branded as a girl.